Namaskar. I am Sambit Panda. I do art practice in Delhi since 2002. My home state is in Odisha. I shifted Delhi for my higher education as well as for an opportunity. I have been exhibited last two decades nationally and also in abroad. I have been associated with many private galleries as well as government like Nehru Center London, Tiger Center Berlin, and ICCR. The cosmopolitan ambience has educated me a lot and to make me a debonair man from a small town boy. My artworks are contemporary with minimalistic approach. Mostly I talk about human values as well as urban space and how social impact through urbanization. Through my artwork, you can recognize that. I inspired through different phases to use library, to visit museums, to travel many places, to attend seminars, such like not from any particular artist. For me, inspiration is a motivation to do more articulation in our artwork. I would say to promising artists, young artists, those are practicing art, you love to do. Stay with your passion. Do not try to do art for sale. Do art as a regular practice because you love and you have a great passion for that. For that, definitely everything will come to in your way. Be honest. Give your 100%. Art is a powerful tool in our society to bridge between positivity and hope. In times of hardship, during this lockdown, it helps us to appreciate the beauty all around us and reduce stress, anxiety. So, just practice as well as you do before. And without imagination of an artist, world cannot move. Keep practicing your work of art as usual during this lockdown. Stay positive.